Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
It was all a lie. You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you! And so you killed her!
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her! You killed her! You are the darkness!
Of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you and it will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You can't wish it away. And it will watch as you draw your last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me!
Behind you.
Through your darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god.
Look at you, rotten
borrow that moving backwards to wallow in your miserable past. You're making a mistake searching for Dillion. The same mistake that killed him in the first place. Save you from yourself. You certainly it is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of the Abominable Horsemen. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua. Where is Dillion's soul if the darkness is a lie? How you saved him?
He's here. I know he's here. Dillion, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you. Trying to trick me again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Dillion is gone. Dillion is dead. Let him go now. I'm warning you.
Or what? What can he do to me that you haven't already? Fight me. Come on.
You betrayed your own father. You betrayed the gods in search of Dillion, in search of love. Look where that's got you. Let go of your battle. Let go of redemption. Let go of Dillian.
Watch out.
Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
Watch out. Watch out. Careful, Sam. Watch out!